Alright, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Alright, let me make sure I saved. Yep, okay. Alright, no more psycho stims, so let's move on, shall we? Now we know exactly where to go. Oh, and before I forget, play the game on easy. This one I'll do on next one. And that one's Madhouse difficulty. Increase item slots, which is basically grabbing a backpack. Finish off an enemy with a knife. And sex off a door. Two or more enemies with one shot. Create all items that contain cam and strong cam. That one I can do. Watch all videotapes, which all I got left is the happy birthday one. All antique coins, which like I said, I got 9 more. This one I'll definitely have to get a guide for. All files, Mr. Everywhere's, here we go. Oh, complete the game in 4 hours or less, opening the item 3 times, 3 first aid or less, then 8 secret achievements. Okay. Now, like I said, one of these secret achievements, I guess it would be. Okay. Disgusting. But one of the secret achievements I saw while perusing through the achievements themselves. Come on. Things got personal. Oh, nice. There we go. 8th, 1802. Nice. All right. Okay, so now I can't go that way without the burner. Okay. Here it is. Mag ammo. She's upstairs, don't go up. Definitely gonna need a burner for that. Old house map, that definitely helps. Grip. towards something. And here's where I increase my inventory. There we go. There it is. Just talking about that one. There we are. I'll need to figure out those two. Let's see. I do need to make more ammo. Something's in my ear. Making my ear itch. Okay. Solid fluid. Ah, there we go. Okay. Shotgun shells. Slash, slash, slashity, slash. Got it. Okay. I'm gonna need that. But not yet. Oh, lockpick. Okay. Gunpowder. Psycho stem. Nice. Lockpick. Okay. Yeah, now I don't have enough space. Stayed med. Okay. Okay. So now let's go back over to here. Oh, we got in. Sometimes. All right. Okay. This in here, put this in here. Where's that mag in? Forgot to put that in there. Save here. Okay. Got it. Three bullet waste. Ooh, excuse me. Burn a nozzle. Yes, I know. Combined parts. I'm looking for stuff. There we go. And it's an automatic 150. Nice. Okay. Oh, solid fuel. Nice. Can I combine that? No. Okay. No, okay. There we go. Burner fuel, burner fuel.
Perfect.
Okay. I think I've successfully avoided Marguerite. So let me go back and do this real quick. Okay. I would need the burner fuel from here. Let's see. And okay. I'll do the strong chem. This over here, and make this. There we go. Okay. Save it. I'm only 17 minutes in. Dadgum. I think I realized that last episode right around now. Okay. So now. I think because I have everything set up now, I don't think she's coming anywhere near me. Either that or it's now. Nope, okay. Okay. Coin. Okay.
Ethan?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Let me get my gun out and I will. You guys hear that too, don't you?
Stay the fuck out!
Let's see if I can kill her. Well, not kill her, but... Yeah. See if I can pop her down.
I told you to get out! Try and get away from my baby, you cocksucker!
Fight off Marguerite while she wanders the old house to make her run away. Alright. And now I'm down to 63 burner fuel. Wait, where was it? This one. This way. Yeah, here we go. Lockbox. Forgot to grab this. Okay. Huh. Oh yeah, I got Psycho Stim. And this. Okay. Alright. Statuette that I gotta put up. Through it now.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
It's only centipedes.
Fuck!
And don't get me wrong, yeah, centipedes can be poisonous. But still, those type aren't gonna hurt you. They're not made to hurt you in this game. Solid fuel, herb. I'm gonna get some chem bags here soon. This is... I don't know if it's spelling, if it's the way she wrote it, or if they intentionally did that to do something. But trust me when I say it, that looks like code. Never... Unforgivably, us and everything and everything. I mean, the capital letters there just look like code. But yet, the rest of it just, I don't know. Maybe I'm reading too much into it. Maybe. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Another mower. No coin, though. Psycho stone. Go. Crank. Okay. Chem fluid. All right, I should go back and make some more burning fuel. Here, make some more burner fuel. I am going to need it. Actually, no. I mean, I do need the crank one more time, and then I can put that away. But I don't need this right now. I don't need these right now. Honestly, I don't need that. No, I need gunpowder. That's what I need. There we go. Okay. Nah. Okay. So what I'll do, so go over, I'll use the crank real quick, and then I'll put the crank away. That's what I'll do. Okay. Waste of ammo. Somebody's gotta use it. Oh, perfect. The crow key. Burner fuel, antique coin. Somewhere. We had to turn around and look up. And there was a Mr. Everywhere. Huh. Maybe it was in here. Nope. I might be thinking too far ahead. Anyways, like I said, as soon as I get to a point to where I can actually get everything, I'll be good. Okay, weird. Anyways, time to move on. Okay, that's coming from upstairs then. That's what that is. Okay. Get a move on. Like a rock.
All right, you little. This is beyond the pale. You hear me? Beyond the pale.
Interesting. But hey, I've got the crow key now. Okay. Nope. Target acquired. Okay.
I think that's it.
Okay. Hello, Zoe.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Of course. All right. Booty doll. Burning fuel. Okay. Okay. There you are. And an antique coin. Who would have thought? Okay. So in order to progress, I need the lantern. Okay. Apparently I just need the lantern. Alright. Nope. I know two things I've got to do. Number one, I need that lantern. Ugh, this room is creepy. Number two. There's two things that I want to do at the trailer real quick. There's two things at the trailer that I want to do. Two things. Go through there? Alright. Alright. Don't have to push me. Okay. Two things I want to do here. Number one is I want to come in here and unload a little bit. In the house, since I've got two psycho stems, what I'm gonna do. Oh no, wait. Yeah. One room is a supply room, and it's behind a crow deep. Crow door. Kind of like Hodor from Game of Thrones, only door. Grenade launcher. That could be useful. Okay. Strong chem fluid. Okay. All right. Which means go back through here. Then go down this hallway here. Actually, for this little excursion, I can actually put the ammo and everything away. And actually, I can put the knife away. There. Now I've got room. Got room for everything. Okay. All right, so flame rounds. Okay, nothing. Strong chem, gunpowder. So I need supplements because I need to use strong chem fluid and make a neuro rounds. But at the same time, I do need the solid fuel. I need to make that. Okay. Alright, so I've got flame rounds now. Okay. So now that I've got Psycho Stem, I need to go down here. Pop one here. Alright, let's do Snake Door. Oh no, Workshop. Workshop door. Okay, this is where they stopped working for me. Okay. Okay. I never would have found that guy. Okay. I'm good on everything. Sickle Sim should square off any second now. Unless it's already worn off. Yeah, it's already worn off. Okay. Alright. So now, back outside. Should I say back up here? Okay. 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 And now to do a full sweep here. So if I can get everything. Really? I missed one here. Are you serious? It was down there. Already. Great. Psycho stems don't last long, do they? Alright. Well, either way. Let's go on over here. I think there was an item box up here. No, there wasn't. No. Anyways. Yeah. Best bet is to go over here. Get it saved up and everything. And then continue on next episode. It's about that time. Yeah, okay. Get all my ammo back, put this away. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so there's that, and yeah, oh wow, 3.5 hours, yeah, definitely not beating this in the next 30 minutes, arg. Alright, so that just means all I can say now is thank you guys for watching, and yeah, as always, happy hunting.